playing Wake Forest. They're ranked number 14. It'll be a good little game.
And now it's time for the coin toss, and it's brought to you by Coke Zero. Real Coca-Cola taste, zero calories. Enjoy everything.
We always get. Take a lot of time off the board.
Quarterback brings his troops out onto the field for the first drive of the game.
Bambi. What are you doing? It's a yard. Oh, this should be good. Yeah, we're going to have a little hard time with this game. This is also our first conference game, too.
That makes it second and 10. Second down, 10 yards to go.
Just have to look at a few things. Hey, boy, Jarrett. Push the button, but nothing happens. I think this is going to be our first loss of the season. I really do. Yep. My doinkies. Something good in that one. We need that. I know I don't really want to call timeout, but I do not want to. There, that's what we need. Oh. somehow the announcers got turned down, so the music's really loud. Attaboy, Felton! Just saved us there. Their DB just was like, yeah, we're just not going to cover him. Not today, folks. We'll let him take it to the house. There's no way. There's no way. To the house. They will rethink about how they approach Felton going to the second half. There's almost no way. There's almost no way with this. Because they just gave up on him. Stub him at the line. And still is able to catch that. Interception. Oh. And Garrett goes up for it and takes it up. Why is it always like that? Oh, Tavian, you just saved that. They are just not. They give Felton so much space. That's why he has 178 yards already. Oh, he stopped. But. Why are you passing it way over there when he's wide open? That brings up second and goal. Literally makes no sense. And this play is number 8 on the drive. Hemby with the touchdown. He is so slow. That'll make We're gonna go looking at. How are we up by two? Somebody for their blocking assignment? What the world? The 24 is like, yeah, just go right ahead. Just don't even like him. Good job, Hamby, on learning what a block means. What was that all about? Well, now I know why, like, we're luckily up by this amount. Melton wide open! Jesus! But nobody covers him! Just, bye, have a beautiful time, see you guys back there! Like, what in the frick? Oh, that was almost picked. We tend to have a lot of long drives.
That is a loss of 1 yard. That makes it 3rd and 11.
We're gonna look into some things going into next week. Hemby might not be our starter next week. Okay, whatever. Did we miss a field goal? You're literally, it was, oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. We're gonna go check something out here. We normally don't do this, but my head is hurting on this. We're just going to put McDonald's. Jesus! You got a yard. Jesus Louise. Yep. How did I call this? Yeah, 301 yards. Beat Marcus Badgett. Yeah. That happened. Smith Jr. in for a touchdown. Yeah. Oh. Oh, we got really. Oh, not even who I wanted. Let's make sure of when we go to do this. Oh no! Oh no! Okay, that gets us a little bit closer. Felton has so many points, or so many yards. 524 yards for the game. Boy, McDonald.
This has just been amazing. These two teams have been playing dead.
Goodness gracious. I don't know why I was even going for him. Like, why was he our target even? Nope, we get stopped.
Go to the studio for this Reese Davis update.
What? We won. Oh my god. That was a great game. That was probably the best game I've ever been a part of. Like, both teams went back and forth. I wasn't expecting to throw over 500 yards today. But if you could hit that like and subscribe button. Until next time, I hope you have a wonderful day, and bye-bye.